two best defensive linemen in the country.
He's an immovable force, man. He's gonna lock up with those sinners, man.
It's the next level. You gotta work for what you want. I don't care about a paycheck. I just want my name to be out there, be known. I really want to get to like a yellow jacket, be in the Hall of Fame.
Take guys, powerful, massive run defender. You're not moving him with one guy.
He's got peak physical condition when it matters the most.